Hello, Mike. This video is about your chips. Look, this is your first chip. My advice, the first install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece of double-sided adhesive tape sending with chips. Look, now your chip installing on my adapter Leica R to Nikon on double-sided adhesive tape. Now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length .35 mm and aperture range from 2 to 16. The chip number 1. Look, installing on double side adhesive tape. Look, on the this is caliber. Look, when you install it on double side adhesive tape and your camera shows the diaphragm, mark the borders of the chip shelf, then reinstall chip with shelf then reinstall double side adhesive tape, remove black paint from dark side of the wall your adapter, and then degrease and install on super glue gel. Так, this is chip number 1. Chip number 1. Chip number 2. Also, I install on double-sided adhesive tape on my adapters. Look, check it in my camera. This chip pre-programmed focal length is 50 mm, aperture range from 2 to 16. Be very careful with chip when you install in the chip, and chip will work long time. Look, reinstall chip from double side adhesive tape. Packaging and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Two chips with shelf, super glue gel, double side adhesive tape, and caliber. Thank you for your patience and thank you for your attention.